Since the early 1900s, Straw Lamb is family-owned and managed. Located on the farm Willowdean, just outside Sasselburg in the Free State, we're a mixed farming enterprise with the aim to supply top quality lamb to a variety of sources across Gauteng, Free State and the Northwest Province. ...1,200 hectares of grain, silage and pastures are planted annually exclusively for our own feedlots. All animal feed is mixed daily on our premises to ensure well-balanced rations and freshness for all our animals. No antibiotics are added to our mixes, and only the best natural products are used in accordance with the strict guidelines as set forward by the Department of Agriculture. Over 2,500 mutton merino lambs are sourced every week to become part of our feeding scheme in our feedlot, which currently houses 15,000 lambs. Lambs are sourced mostly in the Free State province. To ensure an easy and seamless adaptation into the feedlot, all new animals are processed with a number of inoculations and treatments by our well-trained feedlot staff. Pens are cleaned and monitored on a daily basis. Our livestock receiving facilities have been designed to a standard that promotes the welfare and humane treatment of all animals, thus ensuring a lower stress environment and subsequent a better quality product to the customer. While in the feedlot, they are part of our feeding scheme for 6 to 8 weeks. During this period, all lamb will be shorn and classed into various sizes. When they reach an ideal weight of between 47 to 50 kilograms, they're ready to be marketed. Our newly built and very modern abattoir was opened in 2008. The abattoir is a facility with emphasis on food safety and cleanliness to ensure a hygienic environment before, during and after slaughter, to assure our clients of top quality carcasses with an exceptional long shelf life. The abattoir is designed to slaughter 600 lamb per day. Lambs are slaughtered daily to be delivered directly to the client the next day to ensure freshness. Meat inspections and classification is done by IMQAS, the International Meat Quality Assurance Service, assuring that all meat is safe and fit for human consumption. A fleet of refrigerated trucks ensures delivery of carcasses timeously to our clients. Our own workshop on the premises maintains all our trucks, tractors and other vehicles and machinery. We at Straw Lamb are very conscious of being environmentally friendly and want to ensure that all byproducts, such as manure, are recycled and value added for pasture production so that nothing goes to waste. Eventually, this process will reduce our dependence on artificial fertilizers. A highly trained and motivated staff of currently 150 members are key to the success of Straw Lamb. That is why we want to invest in our employees and their families to uplift and train them to improve their living conditions. Our aim and vision at Straw Lamb is to be the undisputed market leader in supplying quality grain-fed lamb to the whole of South Africa, famous for taste and tenderness, We know that our clients are the most important part of our business, and that is why we respect them and strive to understand and know their needs.